This is PaintLine's new interior door spray and drying system. As you see, it slides on really easy with the V grooves where the hinges goes and risers on the bottom. You can then spin the door 360 degrees to spray both sides and the edges. Once you're done spraying, you'll grab the part that goes into the latch bolt hole, and then you'll grab the other component that actually hooks on to the little hinge Vs, and then you can move to dry.